never thought that I'd see that from up here.
So obviously we're really pleased with the result today. It's great to put some momentum behind us going into playoffs. I think we were quite disappointed at half time with how we'd started the game. I think we felt we sort of didn't really have the intensity we'd like, and I think we really put that right in the second half and built upon what we talked about at half time. So we're pleased but need to start a bit harder in the playoffs, I think.